Newton's laws tell us that without any additional forces, an object at rest stays at rest, and an object in motion continues in motion. When an outfielder is catching the ball and trying to throw it back in to beat a runner who might be tagging up, he will get the ball in faster if he is moving towards the infield when he catches the ball, thus parting some momentum to the ball and getting it back into the infield faster.